Ah, so it's just gonna be out for a few. This is just the place we gotta investigate, I guess. Let's face it, freeze front, whatever.
I welcome all challengers.
Here we go. All right.
Okay.
Love those arts.
My turn. Okay.
Yeah, I gotta fix Emma Ortman's setup.
Ethereal blades. Go for it! Now!
Got you!
Leave this to me.
Now's our chance!
You're done!
Oh yeah, here is Craftman, Sarah. Man. Does the mattress combo? Man, you gotta love it.
Okay.
Here we go.
Quite feet in no counter there. Okay, that's actually not that bad. Craft. I think Juices is decent in this game. They probably buffed him because last game, man, he was like... He was like completely useless. Like his stats-wise, not really good. Compared to the other characters. I never really like using Juices, to be honest. Man. Can't deny the fact that Juices had a really weird stats voice. Let's go in here. Sit around. I think that's all there is on this one. Forgot to fix Emma stuff. Hold on.
Here we go.
My turn.
Leave this to me.
Okay.
If it's not necessary, I'm still gonna use it anyway. Those floors are really.
Okay.
We barely use a set on boss vices.
Done.
Alright. Fix Emma Ortman right now. So dorm. I haven't even walked through the door. Whatever. Enemy now is can see you through walls now.
Enemy sighted. Let's move. All right.
My turn. It's my turn.
Onward.
Come on, dude. I do not know how much I hate when that stuff happens.
Too slow. I'll handle it.
My turn.
Of course. Yes.
I don't think there's anything in this room, to be honest. Yeah, there's nothing in this room. Oh man. Oh, well, I guess the experience, we're gonna need it. It's always worth to at least fight every enemy at least once.
Hostile spot.
Here I go. All right.
Okay. Eliminate. It's my turn. Here's our chance.
Got you.
My turn. Evil will fall.
A matter.
Just is gonna rank up those levels pretty fast in here. Because the treasure says on this one. Really, I have so many crewers I can't can carry one of them. Wow. I'm gonna have to toss them. Toss this for you. That's fucking unbelievable. I mean, ever since we got Recuria, I never felt the need to use them. Really. They are inferior to spells because Recuria can target multiple people. Those kinds of things are kind of, you know, inferior altogether. Yeah, but the Cycle has more, a wider circle now, which is nice. How is it that you keep missing on that the same monster?
Done.
Alright, no enemy. Sip you out of that. True headband thing, man.
Here I go.
I don't understand how she misses so much.
That's the power of that.
Let me check something real quick. Support wise, Taurus,
that treasure chest is absolutely beautiful.
Cast two, which is really nice. Oh, a soldier, look at that.
Leave this to me.
that's great.
Thanks.
Oh, that's cool. He died to the poison. That was unexpected. I forgot he was poisoned. It's your bomb X. I think those things are rare. Yeah, we gotta go through this one, I guess. That thing is blocked. It's been a while since we got in one of these.
Must we really pass through here?
Oh, at least we're gonna get some advantage from that guy. Of course she will miss against that.
Too slow.
That thing is dead. Hit this. Alright. This is just right in the middle of these two things.
There's a treasure chest close by.
Of course, it's gonna be a trap one. Some magic actually. Wish I could put it down, but yeah, I'll take it.
Leave this to me.
This one on this.
Shatter. Now's our chance.
You're done.
Come on.
An opening.
This loader has that hold on, I gotta check something. Hellfire. Alright, I'll check that in a minute. Oh yeah, she has Blackbeard 12. Okay. Alright. Hellfire, what does that do? Flame tongue. mechanic. Alright, a bunch of fire spells. It's alright. Oh, hold on, so there's this right here. A bunch of seven. Alright, next room.
Father's gone completely on the defensive now. But every defense has its flaws. We will find a way through.
Right! Ah, everyone just agrees.
We'll have to fight our way through. I'll handle it.
Here I go. Second. Now!
It's my turn. Aetherian. Here's our chance.
Got you.
All right.
Oh, isn't this a pleasant surprise?
There's a treasure chest here.
Yeah, but we can't pick it up, so. No, useless treasure chest.
Please take care.
God, this seems to be one of those big guys.
Watch out! This is a tough one.
We'll see.
Let's move.
I should just do. Still more of it. Last game. Nice.
Laura and Fee.
Spells victory. I feel stronger than ever.
A matter of.
Spectral here. Activate that thing.
I spy with my little eye the goods.
Oh, burst. I don't think I need any more of those. It's like running a lot for that shit.
Stay on guard, everyone.
Oh, come on, he spawned again.
No ordinary
foe. Have to fight it again, I guess. Anyone's dead now.
Battle's
But it's all we're gonna have to go through this. So let's do it now.
Must we really crawl through this?
That it got a little bit dirtier, Emma.
That treasure chest is absolutely beautiful.
I'm gonna get the advantage in this one.
We have the advantage. Might.
What's up with this? With this dungeon now? Okay, let's go. I'm not quite sure miss one.
Here I go. Okay.
Here I go.
Here I go. How about this? My turn.
Here I go.
Of course.
My turn.
Oh, really?
Of course. I'll handle it.
I'm missing one of us.
Done. Are you sure we should be going up against that thing?
Bring it on.
Might.
Let's move. All right.
Leave this to me.
There we go, finally.
Leave this to me. Evil will fall.
Almost there with these things. Oh my gosh, so many monsters in this place. Gotta say.
Here I go. All right.
Oh, it's been going on for forever now.
Okay.
Real talk. These guys are new, actually. Let's go with this.
Here I go. All right.
Of course. Analyzing.
Onward. My turn.
I'm sure I'm gonna start using them.
Shatter.
Oh my god, dude.
Leave this to me.
Oh my god. Alright, so hit me with the inside and everything. Gotta give it to you. Kill it. Still stand, that's crazy.
Of course.
The time that goes off, you're gonna be dead, bro.
Okay. Now
an opening.
Curse you.
That should suffice.
Had to use overdrive there. The Sarah keeps fucking missing. Hey, you better open both of those. I was about to bitch about that. Oh, so we have to go around to get out? That's such a bitch thing game. Oh well, we got it. Alright, we have to, Emma. It's the last one anyway. It's kinda not really like a big concept, but I really this stuff still does not exist in Ghost Steel 3. Oh my god. I don't think we'll be able to fit in there now if it's been aborted and shit. I should kill Laura, because she's gonna miss and then she's gonna freaking die. And lose all the CP. And then I'm gonna get mad. Let's heal up real quick here. Doesn't hurt. AP charge 4? That's gotta be new. I don't think they say it was an AP charge 4. Oh, of course. Oh. Holy shit, Pat. Yeah, that's new in this game, definitely. Ghost Shield, there was never a charge 4. 100% sure there was no charge 4. I doubt that you can buy those though. Because you could just find them on treasure chests. So you would be limited to use them.
Okay.
It's gotta be wise and also not less. Go with this, it's a plus S.
My turn. Shatter.
There we go.
Now's our chance.
You're done.
That's what we want.
Now.
Huh.
My turn.
Let's move. Ha!
Of course. The theory. Ha!
My turn.
I want to stop that. Really close on ending this now. Let's open this. There's a picture switch right there. No, it's just the letter. The last one should be right here. Let's just attack and then use that. RC return. Hey, use materials. I'll take that. Since I used all of them, the one that I farm off. I farm off over 80 of them. For sure, when I was grinding up earlier.
My turn. All right.
It's my turn.
Let's go with some magic. Let's go. I'm going fast through these levels on the muscle coach right now. Everything is racking up. Alright, Juicer doesn't have any ornament, any cores on his ornament, so I'm gonna go like that in. Not really sure there's a healing thing over here, but. Yes, there is. Cool.
You made it. You're cornered now, Father.
Guess I can push some of my fee stuff real quick. I'm gonna keep it like that. Do not have that many, how many returns? Let's go in. Oh shit.
Duke Albarea.
Oh, looks like he's got some company from Ouroboros too.
Yeah, this is big trouble right here.
Purple Lightning, though. Pretty sure I saw her with you when you entered the fortress.
Oh.
She's downstairs.
Got a crush on her?
S was defeated. The Northern Jaegers left.
The Noble Alliance has completely turned its back on you. You have nowhere left to run, Father. Please, surrender with good grace.
Your status does nothing to excuse your actions. No amount of power can grant you the freedom to raise your own lands.
Truly pity you. You've talked enough. Let's get this done.
Yeah.
Yep. Claire's still out fighting, so we've got to get our part of the job done, too.
Oh, aren't we overconfident? Do you honestly think it will be that simple? Lord Rufus may have chosen to abandon his father, but until we're told it is no longer necessary, we will fulfill the mission we have been given. I suggest you abandon all hope of victory, for we will be your opponents.
Oh, so it's gonna be round two then.
I fear for our chances against both of them at once.
Nah, I'm good.
What?
Excuse me?
Can't deny I'm a little interested in what that black-haired kid can do. But with the purple lightning missing in action, you can take this one on your own. See ya. Maybe next time we get a chance to fight, I'll need someone that can take the heat.
You're backing out, McBurn.
Ah, he is unbelievable! This is what I hate working with him!
Your partner's not the most reliable one in Ouroboros now, is he?
So? You still intend to take us on even without him?
Do you? Come forth! Vanguard F3! Slayfear!
Holy shit.
They seem pretty well armored. They must be for defending bases. We may have fought before, but that was a mere taste of what I'm truly capable of. Come at me with all that you have. I am the head knight of the Stormborn, Duvalier the Swift, and I shall defeat every one of you!
We'll see about that.
Here she comes!
We'll be the ones defeating you.
Now, draw your weapons. My turn.
Alright, definitely gonna draw them. Whatever is she? That's a big question right here. This question of the day. 101. What's harder than usual? Okay.
All right, let's do this.
Listen to me. Onward.
Just showing everybody.
Shield us from harm. Crescent shell. Too slow. Now. Let's get this over with.
Leave this to me.
A lot of damage. Holy shit. Alright, let's go. With that.
My turn.
One more time.
And now.
happening?
Let's move. Yeah.
Of course.
Let's go. Overdrive. Doesn't take any turn, which is crazy.
Let's move. Burn to ash. Fall. Now.
I'll back you up. It's my turn.
Do it. Should be the end of it.
Rest in peace. How are you still standing?
Witness the fruits of my training.
I do like Sarah's craft too. I mean, Laura.
Too slow. Got it.
An opening.
Okay. Here goes.
Overdrive.
My turn.
Should be the grand finale.
Shatter.
Ooh.
This is impossible.
Together, Laura and Fee
spells victory.
That should suffice.
Target rendered powerless. Mission complete.
We were able to overcome her after all. But I wonder, didn't she seem unusually tired?
Yeah, that's what the description said.
Ugh. First I disgraced myself in a cross battle, and now here. How am I to face my illustrious lord who told me to serve as witness here now?
You've nowhere left to run, Father.
Girl?
You seem to have greatly misconstrued my reason for being here. The mission assigned to me was to come and watch this fortress fall. No one ever said anything about protecting you.
Oh.
Very much so. Those were Duke Cayenne and Lord Rufus's orders, you see. Besides, my lord would never forgive the odious crimes you have committed. And quite frankly, neither can I. You should be weeping with gratitude I haven't taken my sword to you myself.
Oh shit. They gotta have some kind of armor for them to vanish like that and disappear.
I'm still curious who her lord is, but I suppose now isn't the time.
I'm just glad her lord wasn't here.
Oh, so you know who it is, then.
Oh, it's nothing.
Eusis.
I know. Father. No. Your Grace, Duke Helmut Alvarea.
Under arrest.
You are hereby under arrest
for exactly.
Suspicion of arson and property damage in Keldic, as well as causing harm to the people of Kreuzen. Please, do not attempt to resist.
That's how you do it, man. Don't dwell on it.